But,
wait, I don't know. Should I add a minute to it?
Well, I didn't do anything because the last time I used them, I was in Utah.
I have to add a minute.
But you guys don't do daylight savings time, so now you're
yeah.
Now you're saving time. So Arizona's the problem.
Okay, let me add it. Marcus.
Everybody says
Marcus. Come here.
Well, even if
we need to add a minute. We need to add a minute. Yeah, we need to add a minute.
We need to change.
Wait, hold up, I need to start it. Okay, add a minute. Can you add a minute when it started?
Yeah. Can't.
Okay, so once I stop it again, you can add it. Because when he did that, it like went to a minute.
This is not our doing. Don't blame it on us.
Oh shit, they're gonna call it.
Get rid of this.
Stop
saying that we're the ones that want it. We don't. The cows don't care. So, and I was like,
crawling red.
They look like they need to be milked. So, what's that?
No, don't call it.
What's rolling out of
it? Wait, oh my god.
There was a minute taken off.
There's
one more minute. There's. Okay.
Sometimes toesies in.
Neutral?
Our kneesies out.
For the loser side, there's 1 minute, 2 minutes.
My toes are in, and I'm like, put your knees neutral. Your shin be out.
Okay. He didn't even know where neutral and stuff was like
that. That's a hard call. You guys are watching. The one thing I did notice in this match there, his first match,
Good, suck it back in.
here's what's happening inside.
You think he's gonna go for a leg first or something?
Oh, yeah. I'm excited for the big one.
I can like taste it already.
Loves it. But wrestling hates it. So
you
can't do
it. But yeah, but I gotta go. Me too. Whenever we go, like,
it's a rare problem before, but now kids are doing so much jits and so much this and so much that I think it's like shit, that's something we gotta look for. But I don't know if you're looking for so much other stuff, but like the angle that I was sitting at, you know, from behind the coaches, I'm like, I saw it as clear as day, right? But I'm at a completely different level. And then by the time, you know, you move over, it
dude, why does everyone look like
they're like heavier than they look?
Which it was. It's just a Peterson that was assisted by joint lock chain. When you're doing that whole gear turn. You guys are looking at another example. But it for the first time really occurred to me at that match watching that with all the kids training their jits and trying to prevent some of that shit in the wrestling, it's impossible when you're an auto part. Risk reward situation.
Billy really mad.
There's a representative from Illinois, whatever, from Wisconsin. He had these two fingers like this, and fingers out here, and just cranking this. But it looked like he's got all four, but he was destroying these two fingers with these eyes. And I'm like, oh, that's a thing. Like, there's a difference between, like, you slip off, you grip, like, and a guy that is, like, doing something so brilliant. So you had to think about it. Well, counters, you know, counters, I'm told, a certain amount of their practice time to out of view, out of view.